Wow.
That was a bit of a sneaky shot. He looked over at the score.